Lads, as Sir Alex Ferguson so memorably said, it's Tottenham. And we all know what that means. Disappointment. Frustration. Underachievement. Just when it's won, it's lost. Why should this Champions League campaign be any different to some very recent history? Meaning, just as Tottenham's title challenges suffer inexplicable derailments, so a Champions League tie that looked to be well in hand suddenly reared up and bit them in the space of 2 minutes and 49 seconds. Tottenham were looking good, 1-0 up on the night, 3-2 ahead on aggregate. Son Heung-min had scored his 14th Wembley goal this season, of 16, in total, and all was right in the world. Then it all went a little, as the saying goes, Spursy. Juventus, having barely threatened all night a travesty of a rejected penalty aside, scored the two goals they needed to progress. It will be argued experience was the key. Juventus had three times as many Champions League appearances in their starting lineup as Tottenham, but it was more than just that. Tottenham have to be better under the pressure of the marquee match, certainly if they are going to win this tournament, or any really, under Mauricio Pochettino. Tottenham Hotspur, Lloris, Trippier, Sanchez, Vertonghen, Davis, Dembele, Dier, Eriksen, Ali, Kane, Son. Subs, Vorm, Rose, Lamela, Wanyama, Sissoko, Llorente, Lucas Moura. Goal, Son 39 Juventus, Buffon, Barzagli, Benatia, Chiellini, Alexandro, Khedira, Pjanic, Matuidi, Dybala, Higuain, Douglas Costa. Subs, Szczesny, Marcio, Asamoah, Rugani, Lichtsteiner, Sturro, Bentancur. Goals, Higuain 64, Dybala 67 Referee, Szymon Marciniak, Poland. The equalizer came from Gonzalo Higuain, who until that point had been largely anonymous. Responding instantly to a change of system from coach Massimiliano Allegri, substitute Stefan Lichtsteiner sped down the right and clipped in a cross that was headed towards the far post by Sami Khedira. No Tottenham player occupied that space but Higuain did, and he turned the ball in on the volley. At 1-1 Tottenham would have gone through on away goals. The mood had changed, though. Juventus sensed the kill, Tottenham sensed, well, whatever they do sense in these situations. Foreboding, maybe, or calamity. Soon, it arrived. Davinson Sanchez had played well but he was turned spectacularly by Higuain, who slipped the ball through to Paulo Dybala, now herring on goal with only Hugo Lloris to beat. He made no mistake and Juventus held their nerve in a way Tottenham simply do not. Call it experience, but it's also something else.